Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to more .hackGU. We're going through the bonus dungeon. Let's see what our next objectives are. I have no idea how long this dungeon is, but I want to keep on going. I know there's a prize at the end and a cutscene. That's all I know. Okay, 8 treasures. An enemy. 7 awakenings. Good, I hate the skill trigger thing, so we can just go get balls to the wall on this one. Still. Morale boost. ...25% morale is always a good thing.
I'm perfectly fine. I can fight.
That's a big bucket. Nope, that's broken.
Chaotic strike! Chaotic strike!
One enemy down.
Was too close.
Oh my gosh. That was too ridiculous. What are you talking about? I hate this. Rarity by Sunday. Okay. Alright, equipment. Hold Good, I've got two more of those here. Customize. There we go. One treasure box. Oh, Tubby. Darn thing on my screen today. Let me shift my position here. Now I can see. God, the glare. And that motorcycle. One more awakening. Morale thing on because I can really damage these things.
Yeah, looks like we can do it.
This is it!
This is the end!
I'll do my best.
What can I? I didn't like that.
Reverse touch!
Hey!
Reverse touch!
Go learn some magic. Do I not have magic spells in my inventory still?
Hey,
I don't know why I'm hit the button and it won't do the combos. Chest number two. I think I marked my enemies. I'm gonna fight them all, I think, this time. There's four rooms. I know one of them is a trap room, so we should have three enemies get destroyed. Let's go to strategy. Both will get rage. You don't want to do damage to them. Here comes the cat, stomp all over everything.
Here goes.
What's up, bud? cast goddamn magic.
This is it!
Another enemy down.
I let my guard down.
You guys get all butthurt about freaking winning. You have infinite healing. What are you worried about? A chest. Goddamn Konami code. So we're definitely not giving that one up. Don't give that up. Let's get rid of this. You can mark that treasure. Yeah, this dungeon's gonna take a little while.
Well, come at me.
Come at me, bruh.
There.
Nope. I got my face. Boxes, four more fights.
I'm getting goosebumps. Walk down. Luckily, that Beast Awakening is definitely handy.
Don't let your guard down.
Back door!
Laser!
Now.
you've got.
Enemies, and I'm kind of running out of treasure boxes. Chances for treasure boxes here. There's no treasure boxes.
Here goes.
I was supposed to open up eight treasures and eight freaking eight treasures. Desist, woman. Nothing in there either. We just gotta keep clearing everything, clear everything out, and we know we got everything, so. Super speed booster.
I'll crush you. Reverse touch.
What? No, it was on this guy. That's... come on.
Laser! Reverse touch!
Laser! Oh, that's really far away from the just gonna save our morale and finish this dude off with good old fashioned magic. Treasure. We're gonna keep that. One more and we have it. It's the final trick. Let's kill that enemy. Getting there, boys, but this one's gonna be a long one. We're getting there, guys. It's the final four. That is like the floor. Okay, I was like,
my philosophy is to go full strength.
Oh, messed that up. That way. Lordy, Lordy, do not. We'll fight one more battle, and I know we've got them all, and we can get out of here.
Don't worry. Leave it to me.
Heavenly Wheels!
Heavenly
Wheel!
Nice. Alright, we can get out of here now.
There! It's finished.
Speed booster back on. Treasure, and I've opened up all this stuff, so yeah. Devolve and Bite, which has 10% to reduce enemy's HP by 10% of his current HP. Yeah, we're keeping that. We're keeping that. Wait, this is exchange HP damage as SP damage. Nah, I get rid of that. I don't like those. Reduce the skill trigger recharge time over. We're keeping that. Those are garbage. At the end of this crap, yeah. There's one more set of floors. Come on,
damn,
man.
This is bad.
No, it's not. It's a spine. Guns out because it's good. Okay, get in there.
Heavenly wheel.
About baby. Alright, I'll catch you guys on the next Dot Hack GU, where I think we're going into the final floors of this mess. Catch you then. Later.